On the previous episode, we've learned how to duplicate an object. We can place it anywhere we want to. However, there's a challenge when you want to place the copy perfectly stacked or lined up with the previous object, as you can see here. Now, the solution that I've learned today is the use of the snap tool. The snap tool is located right here, and it looks like a magnet where it can snap at the perfectly to where you want it to be. So you press that tool and it will be highlighted. Let's first delete this object that we've created, and let's create a new object now with the snap tool activated. So left click the object, right click, and then duplicate object. You left click to activate the move tool, and then you can move the tool up and down, and it will align perfectly to the previous original object. You can even use this direction here, and it will line up perfectly, and it will snap perfectly to the original object. And you can again copy this, duplicate the whole thing, left click it, and you can perfectly align it to the previous blocks, as you can see there.